Buenos días, everyone. This is my final drugs that I will take in all my life. I quit drugs. I made a promise to my girlfriend, Elise. I told her I quit drugs and hopefully we soon see each other. I have a lot of problems, an obstacle in my way. Well, I want to go to Elise, the nurses do all to try to stop me from going to Elise. And I found a good checkmate argument, because Elise is my girlfriend, and I can be the happiest man alive, and I want to see her for that, so I become the happiest man alive. I never seen this. Maybe a little bit, but I maybe must have forgotten. But this is true. This is I hit the nail on his head. They make me unhappy. Well, I can't be the happiest man alive. This video must on my Facebook and on my YouTube. Ooh, Georgia, tastes well. Tastes really well. I'm very much high. You can see that they are on me. My eyes are almost vanished. I hate it here. I have sleep. Stay awake. I stay awake. How many minutes? Many. 2 minutes still. 2 minutes already passed. I go. This video must go to YouTube. I'm gonna put this video on YouTube and Facebook. Oh, that's a good joint here. So tired. This I wanted to film. The times that the pressure is bringing me chaos in my mind. It hurts in a mentally way. This not knowing for sure if my life's dream will be reached and fulfilled. These imbeciles lock me here instead of letting me go to my girlfriend. I'm gonna talk to them and I use this video. I'm gonna talk to them. This I must solve. I see that now very clear. You see the chaos in my mind. This life, this not stoppable terror of them, of these nurses. Terror. Not because they mean, they're not mean, I've seen that, they are not mean, not evil to me, but they don't care for me. If you don't care for me, then don't be a caretaker for me. I see this well again, another good one. Please, if you do not care for me, then do not take care of me. How smart is that? That is very smart. Good. Good Georgia. A bicycle today. And then I feel a lot better when I come back. I have done exercise, bicycling, fast enough to have a good effect from it. My lungs are open. I don't have benauwdheid. Ik weet niet benauwdheid. Benauwdheid. Zou het niet weten. I cannot explain this. I don't know the English word. I don't know everything. I don't know everything. What a peace and what a rest. I hear crickets. But there are no crickets here. But I still hear crickets. Background noise. Something damaged my hearing. I have that a lot. I hear everything. Jungle sounds. Birds. Crickets. I hear everything. It's just bad hearing. I have noise. One time a firecracker exploded next to my ear. I wanted to throw it. My ear exploded. Pam! I was deaf for 2 days. Deaf, yes, I was deaf. Maybe since then I had hearing damage. Look at my face. See that suffering? This is not a normal face. This face is in pain, in despair. This face is suffering. You can see that. All cause these nurses, cause they make me unhappy. Whoa, I must say that to the doctor. They make me unhappy instead of making me the happiest man alive. If they set me free, I am the happiest man alive. But instead of that, they make me unhappy. My lungs are big again. From all that bicycling and day to day, my lungs are big again. I have big lungs. Luckily, big lungs. Smoking makes pollution in the lungs. It will get out of the lungs. My leg sleeps.
Funny, eh?
My pain sleeps. I want to see this mirror.